in the captain's vicinity, ministers on the pulpit, officers, members, or visiting friends of this DA.
Hope y'all can hear that.
I am honored to have been asked to speak about my pastor on this 10th year anniversary as pastor of the Asian Baptist Church. I met Reverend Thibodeau many, many years ago when he was just Ken. And I met him through his mother, who was a faithful member of Asia and my friend. Miss Anna also took care of my then baby daughter, Joy, when I went back to work. Now, I mentioned Miss Anna because of her gentle spirit, which was the same gentle spirit that I see in Pastor Kendrick. He was a quiet boy, and he smiled a lot, like his mother.
Yeah.
When I saw him again years later, he was still quiet, and he still smiled a lot. As pastor, I find him humble and sincere.
Yes, yes.
When his message has been particularly inspiring to me, I loved him after service and I let him know. And then he'll just smile and say, just keep praying for me, Joel. And I know that. 2 Timothy 2:15 says, study to show thyself approved unto God, a workman that needs not to be ashamed, rightly dividing the word of truth. I believe that Pastor Thibodeau is focused on learning and teaching God's word.
Right.
I believe that he cares what happens to our souls.
Yes. Yes.
I believe that he believes in the power of prayer.
Yes.
And I believe that he is still born in grace.
Yes.
I also think back to when my father was pastor of Asia. I know he faced many challenges and struggles, both within and without. And I believe that Pastor Thibodeau faces many of the same challenges and struggles.
Yes.
But I'm also certain that Pastor Thibodeau has a whole new set of issues simply due to the time we live in now.
Yes.
And never having been a pastor in the position of pastor myself, I can only imagine how those issues weigh on his heart and his mind.
Yes.
But Pastor Thibodeau, be reminded that Hebrews 6:10 says, God is not unjust. He will not forget your work and the love you have shown him as you have helped his people and continue to help them. My prayer for you, Pastor Thibodeau and Sister Thibodeau, is for continued wisdom, knowledge, and understanding that only comes from God. I pray that he continues to strengthen you spiritually, physically, mentally, and emotionally, that you can continue to serve his people and to do his will. And the paraphrase called in Galatians 6:9, be not weary in well doing, for in due season you shall reap if you faint not. Finally, understanding how a pastor's wife is already involuntarily engaged in ministry as well, I say happy anniversary to Pastor and Sister Thibodeau. And may God continue to bless you and your
I hope y'all didn't hear our conversation. I'm going. Listen to the soprano.
Thank you.